MJ and White Girl Tries, and today we're trying Curaleaf's 20-to-1 Blue Capsules. Now, these capsules are 9 milligrams of THC and 0.45 CBD, milligrams of CBD, sorry, per capsule. They look like this. I'm going to take one right now and tell you guys the effects. As usual, big reminder, please start slow and then progressively, you know, take more. If you're unsure with how a capsule would affect you, if you use a new medication and you're unsure how it would affect you, always go low and slow. Start with one and be patient. Edibles take longer to kick in, obviously. It's not like inhalation. It's not going to be instantaneous. It's going to take a couple hours. If it's not like a micro tablet or a tincture where it's absorbed like in your, you know, your tongue and in your mouth membranes, it's not going to be absorbed. It has to go through your digestive system. It has to be, you know, metabolized and processed through your body and then, you know, put in through the bloodstream. So give it time, be patient, and do what's best for you. I am not a medical professional. This is me giving my experience and documenting my opinion and how I feel about said product. So I got my handy dandy water and I got my capsule. Place the capsule on your tongue, your mouth. So I took it and I'm gonna come back again in like 2-3 hours to tell you guys how I feel. So stay tuned. So it has been 2.5 hours and I feel great. I love the Curaleaf 20-to-1 capsules. I actually prefer them more than the matter extra strength capsules that are also like around the same potency. Around, I think those are 9.75 milligrams of THC. This one's just like 9 milligrams of THC. But these, I feel like these, it's totally different than matter. It feels different. Generally, it's like all this, you know, high THC products, but I just love the fact that I get creative when I take these capsules. So I just took one capsule. You saw me earlier, I took one. And with that one capsule, I just feel more alert, more awake. My whole body, I feel it around my whole body. I just feel slight tingly when it first comes up. It's like slight tingly feeling. Sometimes you won't recognize when it comes up. It might like sneak up on you, I would say. I guess all edibles kind of sneak up on you, like you gradually feel it. But sometimes I feel like when I take these capsules, it's like boom, it hits me. And then sometimes I just feel tingly and then I feel happy and then I feel more awake and then I know it's working. So see which experience you have. I just felt more creative. I just felt more positive. I just wanted to like plan out some stuff and I wrote a bunch of notes. I always have good ideas when I take one of these capsules, so I absolutely love it. They're very good. They last long. I feel like these last longer than the matter capsules either for me. I definitely recommend them for pain relief, any kind of physical pain. It takes away my pain. I have aches just from like working out and starting to go back to work because I was laid off because of the pandemic, but now I am actually starting to work again. So just being on my feet constantly from being home and being on my feet is taking a toll on my body, and I'm having relief. Like this whole time I'm having relief. It just feels like it's getting more and more numb. I just feel positive. I feel uplifted. I totally recommend it. If you are a fan of the matter capsules, extra strength, or regular, get these. The 9 milligrams Curaleaf 21 capsules are the truth. I love them a lot. I definitely recommend them. I would say 5 out of 5 stars. Good for chronic pain, physical pain, motivation, focusness, definitely fatigue. And I would recommend it. I definitely recommend it. I can't even get my thoughts straight. You see how I'm just like boom, 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 boom. So I'm just all smiles. It's great. I love the product. I definitely will get it again. 5 out of 5 stars. Curaleaf 21 capsules. That's a wrap. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you for supporting me. If you do like this video, comment and subscribe, like it, all that stuff. I don't know why I thought of it. I want to post a few more capsule reviews soon. I'm doing a capsule series, so if you're interested in oral consumption, alternative to inhalation, if you're a fan of inhalation, this is the alternative, discreet, strong, potent, I'm telling you, get on it, get on the capsule wave, so subscribe to this channel, click the bell, I'll post more videos on the capsules, and I'll soon get back into inhalation too, once my throat feels better, so thank you again for watching, and have a great day.